means what is the meaning? The fruit is formed from complete inflorescence. Complete inflorescence converted to fruit. Converted to fruit is known as that compound fruit. So this compound fruits are two types. Previous bit sorosis, second one is the psychonus. Sorosis means, for example, pineapple, jackfruit. So pineapple and jackfruit are formed from sorosis compound fruit. Psychonus, hypanthodium inflorescence. Okay, so hypanthodium inflorescence completely converted into fruit, that is known as the psychonus. It is known as a fig fruit. Okay, ficus. So they are known as that compound fruits, right? After that fruits, okay, so in that pineapple, for example, you take that what are the edible part. So for example, in pineapple, eatable part or edible parts are okay, succulent bracts. Succulent bracts are edible parts in a pineapple. So the scientific name is known as ananas sativus. Okay, in jackfruit. Okay, so in jackfruit, generally it is a succulent perianth. Okay. This is known as the pineapple, and is that these are that bracts. So succulent bracts are edible. Okay, bracts and floral axis. Okay, these are the objective bits, both are okay. So that is known as that completely okay fruits. So after the fruit, seed. Okay, so seed having what are the mainly seed coat plus embryo, that is known as that seed coat. So that is known as the seed. Seed having mainly two parts. What are that? Seed coat plus embryo. I am also explained before to you at the time of seed germination. So this embryo having that axis, so that is known as that embryonal axis. Embryonal axis. Okay, so both having that embryonal axis connected to that which one? Cotyledons. So these are that cotyledons. Above that and below that. Below that embryonal axis is known as the radicle. Above that embryonal axis is known as that plumule. Right, at the time of seed germination, so inside that embryo, okay, lower part of embryonal axis known as the radicle, it is converted into that primary root. It is converted to that primary root. So plumule, okay, at the time of seed germination, okay, then plumule is, so what is the meaning of plumule? Above part of that embryonal axis known as the plumule. So this plumule is converted into that shoot system, right? So that is that seed. So this seed is belongs to that this type of seed. Example, dicot seeds. Dicot seeds. Okay. So that is known as that seed structure.